He's on fire. Fantastic performance.
Oh, what a leap. Takes a superb catch. What a win. That's done it. The whole team running over to celebrate. Good evening and welcome for this 5-5 between Australia and India. I'm Michael Slater and by my side, it's James Taylor.
Good evening, Slats. It's overcast, but hopefully the rain will stay away. Hard to say which is the best option here. My gut instinct would be to bat first.
Well, James, I'm looking forward to this match. The two captains are in the middle. We're ready for the toss.
There's been a big build-up to this match. I'm ready. Let's hope the batsmen are. Oh, beating him with the change of pace there.
Hit very firmly.
Not able to connect. Right off the middle. Nice shot.
Stark, the left-arm fast bowler, is coming on to bowl from the Great Southern stand-in.
There's a chance if that hits.
Oh, that bat is all middle.
Good work in the field there.
Right off the middle of the bat. The right arm fast bowler is coming into the attack from the members' end. That's right from the middle of the bat. Overstepping the mark, no ball called.
That's a 50 partnership. Good job.
The crowd's on their feet, probably hoping they can catch a six.
Oh, superb timing. Nice shot. Absolutely middled that.
And there's air on this. Call to nine. The right arm medium bowler is coming into the attack from the Great Southern stand-in.
Can't make it back against some great work in the field. That's out. Misread that one, couldn't get the drive away. Yep. And they get through for one. The batsman didn't know where that was going. right off the meat of the bat.
He gets to 50 runs and he's batting well. A wicket falls, but that didn't seem to do much to slow down the run rate in that over. And coming on to bowl the final over, Stoinis.
Superb shot that.
This is so high, it'll bring rain. It's hard not to get caught up in this excitement. The crowd are loving this.
Great shot, sends that flying for six. Absolutely hammers that one.
Hit very firmly.
A formidable total set, not one that will be easy to chase. Up to the bowlers now though. The opening batsmen need to get off to a fast start if there'll be any chance of them chasing this mammoth total down. Going to be really tough. Tries to drive that, but mistimes. They're asking the question.
Nice save there.
And he's off the mark with that one. Not sure why they're appealing there.
what the crowd have come to see. Nicely played. The right arm medium bowler is coming onto bowl from the members' end.
The bowler beating them all ends up. Appeal for that one.
Not out, says the umpire. Yes. Nothing the batsman could have done better. Great ball.
Oh, beating him with the change of pace there.
Edged. What a ball.
Nice fielding there. Good return.
Reasonably good over there. The right arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the Great Southern stand end. Delivery to find the edge. Yes. Shot. Yep.
Oh, that got what it deserved. Poor ball.
Gave a few too many away in that over.
This bowler really can get these spinning a long way. Let's see how they go.
No shot on offer for that one. Delivery draws the edge. Gone. Great catch, quick reaction, and safe hands. Short, ready to face their first ball.
Nice shot. Nicely played. 4 runs.
That's a good boundary.
Yes.
End of an expensive over.
Big appeal. Shake of the head from the umpire and from the bowler as well. He was certain on that one. He signals for the review, no hesitation.
That's pitching outside the line. The decision will stand. Missing. The decision is upheld. The batsman survives. You can see why they went for that, but the decision stands, and now they've got no reviews left.
Plenty of wickets in hand coming into the final over. May as well go for broke. He never looked like getting home there. Took the gamble against the fielder and lost badly.
Maxwell is the new batsman, about to face his first ball. He lets that go through to the keeper.
Hit straight to the fielder.
Confident appeal. Could it be?
That was well worth a shout. Umpire says not out.
Yep.
Absolutely middled that.
They'll be really pleased with this victory. Some superb bowling. And that's all there is. It was quite a one-sided contest here. From all of us, bye for now.